Hi dear students, welcome to chemistry class. This is our first chemistry class. Up to 5th standard, you were studying science as a single subject. This year, you are going to study science separately as three subjects, physics, chemistry and biology. You all are familiar with the word science. And also you know what is the meaning of science. But you might have not known how science developed. In this class, we are going to discuss how science developed. Before telling about the development of science, we have to go back to ancient times. Ancient man was always curious to know about the nature and the fascinating world around him. In his process of learning, human beings started observing natural phenomena carefully and came out with some conclusions. This effort led to new ideas and concepts. These organized human discoveries were later known as science. Let us go through some of the incidents that might have happened ancient times. In this picture, you can see the seeds growing into new plants, or you can see a seed growing into a tree. In olden days, probably a man plucked a fruit from a tree, ate it, and threw its seeds on the soil. After some time, he saw that a plant had grown which further grew into a tree bearing same kind of fruits. This gave mankind an idea to grow plants and produce fruits. Similarly, a casually picked up branch of a tree or a stone became a tool for human search. With the help of such tools, early men could get their food easily and they protect themselves from animals. These tools improved and tools made of metals came into existence. Here in this picture you can see primitive human beings using stone tools. While using stones as tools, an ancient man probably rubbed them together, which made the stone so hot that a fire was produced. The fire gave them warmth and also kept the wild animals away from them. Accidentally, a piece of meat fell into the fire. When that piece was taken out and eaten, it was tastier and easier to chew. Men now learn to cook food and protect themselves from the cold weather and wild animals. They were also able to ignite fire with the help of wood. Also, many advanced techniques are there available for growing crops, making tools, etc. It is possible because of proper observations and efforts that early man had made and passed on to us. Thus, we can say science is the systematic ongoing effort by human beings to study, understand, and utilize nature for meaningful purpose. This understanding is slowly developed by careful observations and experiments. Now we can study the branch of science, chemistry. Science, we know it is classified into three main branches: physics, chemistry and biology. So the branch of The branch of science that deals with the study of composition and the physical and chemical properties of various forms of matter is called chemistry. The branch of science that deals with the study of the composition and the physical and chemical properties of various forms of matter is called chemistry. Now we came to the end of this session. In the next class, we will discuss in detail the branch of chemistry. Thank you.